What's going on, guys? Right now, you're on my cup. And so basically, it is 9:53. It's 9:53 in the morning, and we are about to go to a river. Yeah, he has a blow-up boat and all of our essentials, so. So I actually just tried to explain to you guys how my mic was off, but I didn't turn it on to complain that it was off.
Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about.
Alright, I'm leaving. Yep. And we are off. Okay, hold on. I did want to see if there was any like rope in here, because last time we were kind of needing rope because there's like these duck stands on the side of the river and we want to go look in them. Yeah, rope would really come in handy, but I'm not really seeing any. All right, we're out. Let's go. I can still feel rocks in my shoes from last time. Just like every time I step, it's just like pointing into my toe. So right now, it is very hot. I don't know how hot it is. Give me a second. It is 82 degrees and I'm about halfway to Kale's house. Shouldn't be that much farther. So basically we have to cross right like right there, and we have to cut through someone's yard, and that's the fun part. Hopefully we don't yell that because people are probably home right now. Also, don't forget the fact that I have a backpack on and there's cars staring at me. Their windows wide open, so we're going to make this quick. I just walked into the spiderweb and we run. That's their house right there. This is harder than you think. And we casually just start walking. There's a biker guy there. And about 10 minutes later, we are here. Let's see if he's in the garage. And he is not, so he can move to the front door.
Six and a half hours later.
Hello? Doggo? Don't eat my bag. Okay, so you guys get to watch me play the piano. Wait, I don't know where to put you. Hold on. Should we do it right there? Alright, you can only see half of me, so wait.
Did you bring your life vest?
Yeah. Oh my god. That's kind of it. Oh my god. And it's like, wait, I also know how to do the Minecraft thing. That sound like the Minecraft song?
What's the Minecraft song?
I haven't played it in forever. What else do I know? There's not really a good place to put you guys. Should we just do full on face shot? There we go. Whoa. Where is she? Oh, she's fine.
Holly! Come on! Come to the door!
God, she's so funny. Come on, dog! There she is. Holly! Ah! Don't eat me. Do you want the water?
You need water.
You need water to grow and photosynthesize. Yeah, so this is the blow up tubey thing, the boat.
Oh,
we need to refill it just a little bit. Just a slight bit. So right now we have the 1847 Prius, the twin turbo Camry.
Windows open.
It's Halige. Hi, can you tell Grandma that we're ready in like 10 minutes? Peace. Yeah, you just go like this, and then you tape around the actual stick, and then you'll just tape it to the top, kind of like that. Kind of, yeah. See, it's...
It didn't really work. Look at this, right? Ah, hold on, if you poke a hole in the tape...
Ooh, that's smart. Ooh, my veins are really going.
God, are you freaking kidding me?
Let a pro do it. Here, you film me.
No.
Dude, the autofocus on this lens never works.
Well, mine's totally off center, but I don't really care because it's staying.
Whoa, dude, look. That actually works.
Wait, mine's like totally off to the side though. How do we get it? Oh, hey, that's actually not a bad idea.
So what you gotta do is you gotta put like a little tab.
Dude, how the heck? Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna say, I think they poked a hole through the bottom, but then the drink would leak out. Mom got colored ice cubes. You pour water in them and then they just stay frozen. Like they still keep your drink cold.
So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna squeeze the stick with tape. Do you have those two?
Or should we give her, I don't know if I should though, because I don't know if she's been yet to go.
Mm. It really, okay, it's mine's not staying in the middle.
Mine is.
It's all right, you know.
Good job. Oh, this looks so
good. It is nothing close to being in the middle.
She'll just lick the lid.
It like goes all the way to the side.
Eat it. Give me five first. Give me five. Good girl. Ready? Go after her. Oh, okay. Goodbye.
All right. Peace out. All right. So we're gonna switch to this little guy.
And we're on.
Right down this path, and it's like, it was like 88 degrees. Right now it's probably like, I don't know, maybe, probably 90. So it hasn't rained in a few days, so it might be a little bit shallower. There's a couple bridges out. There was one we jumped off the last time. Okay, so basically we already have to go pee, and we just got on in over there. Yeah, it's definitely not filled all the way. It's really shallow. Last time it was so much deeper because it did rain like for a whole week straight. And it hasn't rained for a while right now. I mean, I don't know if we can still jump off the bridge we did last time, but we're probably gonna try. I think I did. Anyways, this is what's around us.
We got some rocks now.
Oh, we got rocks, okay. I wish we could jump off that bridge. We just saw, what was that view? It was like prancing all up like across the river, whatever.
Dude, I wish I had my big camera so we could like actually take pictures.
So he just found a skateboard. Don't know how that turned up here, but probably just gonna go down this path for a little bit, honestly. We don't really have anywhere to be. Let's just hope that no one dies. Yeah, we decided to come back, the boat, because there was really nothing to do there. Oh, what? Huh. Maybe someone lived here.
Maybe the duck stand.
Might have been. Oh yeah, we haven't even gotten to the duck stand yet. Oh, there's like tracks. And then there's like...
That's deer.
Deer?
That's probably like a coyote or something.
Coyote.
Look at the...
Yeah, there's like...
Fingertips.
What's up, guys? So I just finished editing that video for the last 3 hours, and hope you enjoyed. And if you want me to post a part 2 to that, comment down below, because right after we got out of the river that time, we went back in later after we made a sick contraption, and then we found a whole bunch of stuff. So yeah, if you want part 2, comment down below, and yeah, peace.